here to present the President's Trophy as the top-ranked team in the NHL regular season as Vice President of Hockey Operations for the National Hockey League, Mr. Chris King. Accepting the award on behalf of the Vancouver Canucks is team captain Henrik Sedin. And alternate captain Manny Malhotra. Congratulations, Henrik and Manny, and congratulations to the 2010-2011 Vancouver Canucks!
Leaves on the right wing boards for Matt Cullen. Gillies was taken down by Ballard as he went towards the front. Now Cullen rings wide, Luongo! One save, now another! As back-to-back stop off Burns and then Gillies, and the Canucks clear the zone. It's not the end of the world. Of course, the Edmonton Oilers used 10 forwards. Last game, 1-2-0 over Vancouver. Lapierre didn't like that hit from Zanuck. Meanwhile, moving in is Yannick Hansen. It was Lapierre, goes to the front. Here's a shot by Raymond. He scores! Canucks strike first on the 14th of the year from Mason Raymond, and it's 1-0. Daniel Sedin, and now Erhoff for the blue line. Erhoff drags in the middle, lets it go. Rebound, Henrik to the crease. Diving out with Zanin to make sure the puck didn't get there. Erhoff again to Daniel Sedin. Kessler's in a good battle in front. Puck comes across. Henrik to Kessler. He scores! Power play goal, and the Canucks lead 2-0. Remote to play the puck. Wrist it around. Sallow tied up by Nystrom, and the puck comes to center to Cullen. Kessler's one of the men back is Cullen. Just onside was Ortmeier. Cullen walks the line, comes out front. Ortmeier jamming away. Luongo's got the pad there. 7 minutes into the second. It's 2-0 Canucks. And Minnesota's now 0-for-3 on the power play, but they have a chance here. Brunette in front. Rebound. Koivu! Stopped by Luongo, who covers up. Koivu tried to outweigh him, but Luongo was patient as can be. Down and out, but he has the puck. Canucks now clear the puck to center. Kessler's after it, and he carries in. Kessler cuts wide. Richard scores! Second of the night, and that one was a laser. Checked by Bieksa, who gets the puck forward, and here's Daniel Sedin with Raymond. Tanellini joins in as well. Daniel in. Centers. Raymond scores! He's got two. And the Canucks are up 4-0.
And Mason Raymond gets his 50th of the year.
Alex Burrows. Stoner gives him a jolt. Now Henrik from behind the goal comes out front on the backhand. Picked it to the line! And Backstrom held it out. Higgins comes up with the puck, gets it to Kessler, drop pass, Samuelson shoots, big rebound, comes to Bieksa, lets it go, left pass, save, loose puck in front, cleared away by Minnesota. Keith Ballard, taken away by Brunette, Koivu with a quick shot, that one changed direction, and off the left pad of Luongo. Kessler takes a long stretch pass from Higgins, moves him with a wrist shot, he scores! A hat trick! Canucks are up 5-0. Wild play again tomorrow. Josie Theodore is scheduled to get the start in Edmonton, but he's going to have to play a little relief here tonight as Kessler with the hat trick puts Vancouver up 5. 3.5 minutes to go in the third period. There's a minute 20 to go on the Vancouver power play. Air off to Daniel Sedin. Kessler stopped by Theodore as he was looking for his fourth goal of the night. Canucks with one game left to play on Saturday, but their Rogers Arena schedule comes to an end in style. Roberto Luongo with a 29-save shutout, his fourth of the season.